to hope of captives freed, of sight regained, the end of greed. The oppressed shall be the first to see the year of God's own jubilee. Living to hope, the blind shall see with insight and with clarity, removing shame. To be the right to